Pawan Chamling, in the meantime, said that the state is going through a golden period similar to Chandragupta Maurya's era. He said that the state led by the SDF is going through a developmental phase which can be compared to the kind of empire that was built during the time of Chandragupta Maurya. He cited that Sikkim is one of the fastest developing states in the country and soon will become the most developed state. Meanwhile, the Chief Minister, who was supposed to file his nomination today, has postponed it till the 25th of March. He also informed that SDF will declare its second list of candidates on the 22nd of March.
Justify मैं अभी तो मैंने कहा कि सिक्किम हमारे देश का जो इतिहास है चंद्रगुप्त काल की तरह ही आज सिक्किम में विकास हो रही है मैं कह रहा हूं ये और ये प्रमाण तो इतिहास में होगा आने वाले दिन में इसका प्रमाण होगा आने वाले दिन में इसके बारे में लोग चिंतन मनन करेंगे लेकिन इतना जरूर मैं कहूंगा कि आज देश में सिक्किम सबसे ज्यादा विकासशील राज्य है बहुत जल्दी जल्दी विकास की गति आगे बढ़ रही है